and he got trapped. He got cut off by the original way he came in that building, and that blocked the fire, blocked him from getting out. And he was very lucky we got here in time to save.